this tonight is a photograph of my grandfather, and I want to honour this spirit of family in my performance. The last time we met, I used my skills to read you. Tonight, it's very different and far more dangerous. Because tonight, I'm in one of these boxes. I think we've all realised, especially over the past few months, how important it is to look after family and remember loved ones. When I was fighting in Afghanistan with the Royal Marines, we'd receive parcels from family and friends at home. And they weren't as big as the boxes on stage. They were small boxes of simple things, food and chocolate, but it meant so much to us on the front line because it was a link back to our families. Tonight, you're going to make a series of decisions that will seem to be free and completely random. However, I will attempt to subliminally sway these choices. If this doesn't work, I accept full responsibility for what's about to happen. You're all completely absolved of any blame. It's important that you listen carefully. Although you can see me, I can neither see nor hear you. There are five boxes on stage, numbered 1 to 5. Rigged high above each box is a 1-ton weight. My colleague is holding 5 coloured pieces of paper. Each colour features on the Royal Marines flag and is numbered 1 to 5. When you choose a colour, the number will be revealed. Whatever that number is, step over to the detonator buttons and push that number. That weight will then drop and completely crush the box below. David, choose a colour.
Red.
Now go over to the detonator button and push that number. Alicia, please name a colour.
Yellow.
Now go over to the detonator button and push that number. Amanda, there are 3 colours left. Choose one of them.
I'm going to go for seafoam green.
Now go over to the detonator button and push that number. Ashley, there are just 2 boxes left, and it's important that you listen to exactly what I'm going to say. There are 2 remaining colours, and in a moment you're going to choose one of them. Don't search for a choice, just allow it to arrive naturally. What colour do you want?
Black.
Now, go over to the detonator button.
This was a game of chance, but in the Marines, we learn not to rely on luck. David, you chose number 3. Alicia, 1. Amanda, 5. Ashley, 2. And the final colour is number 4.
Thank you.
beautiful man he is.
I told you I wanted to honour the spirit of family in my performance tonight. The photograph of my grandfather has been on stage the whole time and no one has touched it. David, can you please read out the digits on my grandfather's dog tags?
3-1-5-2-4.
Wow. I'm the Magic Marine. Thank you. Good night.